Greetings, fellow citizens. Today I want to talk a little bit about Track IR. I always said I want to have something like this for the ships. Unfortunately, we don't have it yet. Some ships have a really bad view. And CRG said at the moment that the very, very low viewpoint of the Cutlass is a bug and will get fixed. But in my opinion, even the normal viewpoint isn't really that great. 2 days ago, Cool Guy made a post on Reddit. The link is in the description below. And he showed us a way to have a better view out of your ships. This works with any ship and it's great, and it requires that you have Track IR or a similar device. Track IR is a head tracking device, so your vision changes depending on how you move your head. For example, I'm looking down, down, left, down, right, just by moving my head. I'm not moving the mouse, my hands are on the stick and on the throttle, and my feet are on my MFG rudder paddles. I'm just moving my head. There's still a problem with Track IR, and this is when I move my head, the HUD moves, which is very annoying, and sometimes it doesn't center well anymore. Oh, now it does. And I found out that this trick only works if you don't need your HUD. That's a bummer, that's a problem, so you can't really use it if you want to do combat missions, since you it's better if you see your ship big in the top left corner and your target big in the top right corner and not just on those little MFDs. So, what was the trick of Cool Guy to fix the vision? You can see my HUD moves like crazy. Now my head is centered, but my HUD isn't. So this is really, really a problem with Track IR, but I really love it. Otherwise, because you can look around your cockpit and above and to the sides just by moving your head. And it's very easy to use, very easy to set up. By the way, this is not the first video ever about Track IR. There are hundreds on YouTube, and I'm not saying get it. I'm not saying, yeah, buy Track IR. In my honest opinion, I think Track IR is a very good tool. It's a very fun tool. The software is good, but it's much too expensive for what it does. So how can we improve this vision? Using Track IR, but losing our HUDs. How does it work? Very easy. I'm sitting really, really down in my chair now. My head is very, very low, very unnatural low, and I hit the Track IR center button. I'm centered now, and now I am back to my usual position. Do you see the difference? It looks much, much better already, and this works with any ship. Only downside is that you lose the HUD, which can be a major downside. But if you don't want to do combat missions, if you just want to look a little bit at the scene, then it's a great thing. And just to show you the difference, I'm going back to default now. I think you get maybe 15 to 20 centimeters. I'm going down, down, down in the chair again. Hit the center button and go to my normal position. I think this can be really, really cool if you are just sightseeing. And the other thing is, this works. And if someday the HUD is fixed, then everyone can do this, even on combat missions. So, Chris, Why can't you give it to us? Please give us the option to raise or lower our heads plus minus 20 centimeters. This would be so cool, and it already works. Next, I want to show you some other ships. So, we are sitting in a terrapin, in the turtle. Hey, that's me. And the HUD is already gone. This is the default vision. You can see lots of so important MFDs that you always need to monitor. So, how can we improve this default vision? We are doing exactly the same thing we did in the Cutlass. I am sitting now way, way down in my chair, very natural, and I hit the center button. And now I'm in my normal position. I gained a few centimeters, which is very nice if you are just sightseeing, in my opinion. And to show you the difference, I'm hitting the center button now, and it goes back to default vision. Here's a Reclaimer, obviously not a combat ship. Maybe you don't need your HUD at the present. So we can do something to improve our view. By the way, I'm just moving my head. Track IR is so cool. I love it. If the problem with the HUD wouldn't persist, then it would be so great. But I don't think it's high on CRG's priority list. It wouldn't be on mine, since there are only a very few people who use it. But it's really kind of sad. Okay, default vision, and I'm going deep, deep down with my head. I hit the track IR center button and I go to my normal position. It's not that much of a difference, but I think it's nice. It's a little bit at least. And to show you the difference, I go back to default vision now. I'm sitting in the Saber now. In this case, it's the Saber Comet. Now, obviously, the Saber doesn't exactly have a bad cockpit view. I actually like it very much. But if you are just sightseeing, you can still improve on it. So, my head is down again. I'm hitting the center view button for off track IR. And I go up to my normal position. This is really cool because you can see so much more now. Like I said, it's not really a good idea if you are doing combat missions because you don't have your HUD anymore. But it would be a cool option if the HUD would work with track IR, and it can work with track IR. It would be a very, very cool option just to give us this, Chris. Give us the option to have our heads higher or lower. And for instance, if I really need to look at an MFD, I can do the same we all do in real life. I just look down and up again. And I look down and up again. It's very natural, it's very immersive. And to show you the difference, I'm going back to default vision now. I think it's really, really fascinating. So, we are in the PU now. I want to show you another really, really cool thing you can do with Track IR. So, I'm just hitting and pressing the W key now. I can look to the side while moving forward. Like in real life. And again, I'm just pressing the W key. I think this is so cool. This isn't exactly like a VR set, but it comes close, I think. So, wir haben den mal. This is default vision height. And obviously, the Saber Raven doesn't have a bad default vision. No way, it's very good. In fact, it's one of the best vision of any fighter plane, fighter spacecraft. And it doesn't have struts. No struts. I'm not sure how much Intel paid CIG to remove the struts, but it was worth every penny in my opinion. So we are just flying some low level now. And this is the default vision, which, like I said, it's already good. But why not have the option? Let's say you're just on a sightseeing trip. And you don't expect any combat, or the chances of combat are very, very low. Or CIG fixes a HUD problem with Track IR. Why not give people the option to choose their vision height, their center of vision? Why not? What's wrong with this? Since it already works. And this is exactly what we do now. We will lose our HUD, which we don't need now here. So it's the same old procedure. Go down with your head, press the Track IR center view button, and go back into your default position. Now that's an even better view, isn't it? And if I really need to read those MFDs, I can. Easy. And I'm going back to default vision. So, what's my point? My point is not so much that I don't understand CIG. CIG thinks, which is fine in my book, that a fighter should have a better vision than a transport ship or a salvage ship. This is fine. No, I have no problem with this. But why not give people the option to choose at least a little bit, gives them some leeway. For instance, using Track IR, it seems to be very easy to have your head like 15 to 20 centimeters higher, if you wish. And if CIG would fix the HUD problem, then you wouldn't lose anything. Yes, you wouldn't always have your MFDs in your vision, but you can just look down, and it's fine. And if you really need or want to have your MFDs in your view all the time, then you can have it. It's already in the game and it can already work, Chris. So please give us this. This would be very, very nice, and I and many others would be very, very grateful. Anyway, I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye.